you seem to have a noticeable reaction in that after that semifinal swim. What was going through your head, or what excited you about that race?
Well, let's just say I don't like it when people try to outweigh me on blocks, and so I was already a little pissed off going into it from a previous meet. So it was kind of a long meditated celebration, I guess. But yeah, I wasn't trying to get DQ'd tonight, so I just got my box.